Morning, guys. It is Wednesday. 3 days till open enrollment is over. Who's excited? Yeah.
I am. My Uber. Very excited.
My Uber driver is very excited that it's almost over.
I'm very excited.
He's very,
very excited.
So we had some problems this morning. My computer is full, which I don't really know what that means. Means you can't do nothing, though, is pretty much what it boils down to. So, someone thinks that driving, backing up in the driveway is like a freaking roller coaster ride. Oh, jeez. And then does that to be funny. Now that you all are sick, I apologize on his behalf. Anyways, so I am going to try to sort out my computer issues because, of course, my Dropbox can't sync and I can't upload. So that's a little frustrating. So, you know, all those times that people say that buy the computer with the biggest, hard drive, get a lot of memory space, and you're like, meh, I don't want to do that. I don't need to spend the extra money. So this would be the time that you probably need to spend the extra money. But again, not a qualified computer technician, so I'll keep you posted on my status throughout the day and see if I can get it sorted out. So see you soon. Hey guys, listen, you know you've been working hard when your hair looks like this. That's right. It's a mess because it's been crazy busy. So these logs are probably gonna suck pretty bad for the next couple days because we are 4 days out from open enrollment being over. So it is, I'm pretty much the mayor of Crazy Town. So anyways, I'll try to check in with you guys, but I apologize. These ones are just gonna be rough until things are over. I'm trying to think of different things to show you that are kind of, I feel like this is unique. Like you're not seeing a lot of people show you from the inside what healthcare reform looks like from the ground up. So I think it's kind of interesting, but I would love your suggestions about things you'd like to see about my business or how I do things. You guys know that I run a couple businesses, so I'd love to share some stuff with you. Definitely leave me some comments below about what you'd love to have me share with you, all right? I'll check in with you tomorrow. Bye.